crossword. This is a very fun way to practice a new word. It is a little bit challenging, but with patience and practice, the student will be able to master a new word. First, the student should write the word in a vertical way. For example, the word clap. C L A P. Please tell the student to say each word every time he writes it. Now, focus on the first letter and write the word clap. C L A P. Now the student should focus on the second letter and decide where to start. Here, C L A P. Focusing on the third letter, the student will decide where to start. Here, C L A P. Now the student should focus on the last letter of the word and decide where to start. Yes, here, C L A P. At the end, the student will make a bubble around the main word. Like this. Using this strategy, the student have practiced one word 4 times, focusing on each letter of the word each time.